Yo, what is up, my crazy subscriber? This is Joking Jones 4 here, bringing you guys more Madden 15 Ultimate Team, and welcome to Season 4 of my MUT series. Now, last season, Season 3, pretty much ended in a sad note. I mean, after going undefeated, after losing 0-30 in my first game, it was just meant to be like the best team of all time there on Season 3, but I lost by 3 points. I mean, it was a good game and all, but I mean, I can't believe Ryan Tannehill really fumbled in the last second. I mean, it could have happened, man. I could have won that game and won another Super Bowl, and I would have been happy to go into Season 4. But right now, I'm like, damn, you know, just thinking about it kind of makes me like want to go back and really readjust everything that I did. So kind of sad, you know, on a sad note, Season 3 ended. And but it was a hell of a team, you know. On offense, we had a lot of running game. We just dominated on the ground like so badass with Doug Martin and Marshawn Lynch. Marshawn Lynch was just an incredible pickup. It was a random pickup, by the way. I got it off the Pro Packs. I'm one lucky son of a bitch after that got those 300,000 coins. So yeah, I mean, it wasn't only Marshawn Lynch. I mean, it was also the freaking the million coins payout thing. So yeah, pretty much Season 3 was an incredible season, but damn, it ended in a sad note. So anyways, moving on to the gameplay, guys. This gameplay is going to be pretty short and a little bit of a spoiler, guys. I ended up rage quitting this guy. Like, he rage quit, not me, though. It sounded like I did rage quit. Like, no. He's the one who rage quit because he couldn't do nothing in offense. He just couldn't. It was only that one time which he burned me, and that's it. I know I'm spoiling it for you guys, but, like, it's a short game. You guys can already tell by the time in the video. So, nice catch by Brandon Marshall, catching his first touchdown of the season. And that was a nice catch, by the way, because I really needed a receiver who can actually move out there faster than Eric Decker and Hearns, you know. I think Brandon Marshall was one of the biggest pickups of this offseason. Well, I only did, like, 2 pickups, and that's it. You know, I didn't buy anybody else because there was, like, nobody else to buy. Because, you know, from now on, I'm just going to recruit elites. That's it. I know a lot of people are going to be saying right now, like, well, you used to do these kinds of videos, you know, solo challenges and, you know, picking up players and stuff, but it's going to get tougher now because now players cost more. With the elite cards and the rising stars, you know, all those guys are going to cost more, and which means I'm going to do less pickups now. So, if you guys missed the pickup videos, you know, sorry, but it's going to come less now because elites do cost more. So anyways, my offense, you know, pretty much dominating here, play action rollout. This guy was running field goal defense. I'm like, dude, you're just a joke. If I see that playing against me, I'm like, dude, you're just a joke. Dude, you're not going to do shit now. Like, I know you're not going to do shit. There's no way you're going to score on me because with the adjustments of him burning me down the middle, it ain't going to happen again. It's just, it ain't. So, and one lucky thing, he had Tom Brady. I thought he had Andrew Luck because I know Andrew Luck is also number 12, I think. So, he ended up quitting 21-7. I mean, he still had a chance. I mean, still not 21 skunk out, man. So he ends up quitting, giving me my first win of Season 4. Kind of a gimme, you know, gimme game. And I should have just had a bye week instead. It felt like a bye week to me because it was just too simple, man. It was just too simple. He only got lucky with one catch and that's it. So that is it for now, guys. Season 4, you know, it's going to steam right in, guys, for the next few days. And it's going to be every other day, guys. Remember, these videos are uploaded every other day. So it's not going to come out back-to-back days, so. Just letting you guys know. So that's it, guys. Leave a like, leave a comment, tell me what's up, and I'll see you.